Hello and welcome back on Nature Going Smart. Our new content this week comes from an Australian bioscientist who wanted to introduce all of us to the famous Aboriginal bush medicine, the essential oil of Melaleuca, or as we commonly know it, tea tree oil. Tea tree oil has been used extensively by the Aboriginal people for a variety of health conditions up until the Second World War, when the modern antibiotics and antiseptics took over. However, today, as we find solution for the antibiotic resistance crisis and conditions such as MRSA, this wonderful plant, tea tree oil, really deserves our attention. To find out more about the history, science and pragmatical uses of tea tree oil, check out the full article in the link below. And as usual, if you want to support our efforts on making evidence-based science on natural therapies available to as many people as possible, help us with a donation of any amount. And you can find more still in the link below. So thank you and enjoy reading.